Pros and cons about partying. Pros are obviously that you go out, have a good time, meet random people, and dance with them all night. Cons are when you wake up the next morning and maybe have a hangover or someone in your bed that you're not quite sure how they got there.
Brazilians love to party.
Mexicans love to party.
Irish, Puerto Ricans, we drink a lot.
Peruvians love to party.
When I drink a little bit, I feel like poisonous. It's just a horrible thing. It's gonna ruin you inside and out.
Apparently, women who drink make an average of 10 to 14% more than women who don't drink. Do you have a martini?
A lot of people drink to loosen up, change the vibe, break the ice. A lot of people don't really open up till they get some kind of substance in them.
If I was the president of the United States, I would make the legal drinking age 18.
Let me tell you how it's going to go.
A lot of my friends, when they get wasted in the club, make out with each other on a regular basis. I don't know what it is about alcohol and a club and white girls making out, but they like to do it, and all the guys crowd around them and want to buy them shots.
Last week, I got so drunk off tequila, I was reminiscing about places in Mexico I've never been to.
My scars remind me. I drank in high school. And I know firsthand what it can do to you. Tear my heart open. I was in a car accident. I was in a coma for 3 days. And I just don't think that anyone should ever put themselves in that situation. Just wait till you're 21.